on the time, there was a grandfather shoemaker making a shoe, and the shoemaker sleep was at once the bedtime. After that, they woke up the other day, and when it's bedtime, they sleep. And the other day, they wonder who's that. But they sleep and saw the elf. And the maker clothes for thank you.
Who made the clothes?
The grandfather.
The grandfather's shoemaker wife. And then, why did the wife made the clothes for the elves?
Because for thank you.
Because
they helped the grandfather to make the shoes.
That's nice. And then
they disappeared to go back home.
Okay.